And we are live. Welcome back, everyone, to the Temple of Technology. I am your host, Scott James Magner, the idiot with a microphone. And today I am doing a bunch of things, but I wanted to adjust that camera. No, it didn't work. Yeah, put it back to where it was. I wanted to kill a little time this afternoon with my new crazy passion, Dorf Romantic. And so that is exactly what we are going to do. I have been playing this game a lot over the last few days. And I'm not addicted per se, but I was not prepared for how much fun this game really is. So I am going to keep playing it. I have been unlocking things nonstop, left and right, and I'm going to unlock some more things today. So let's go to it. Here's Dorf Romantic. I am going to resume my game. I have yet to break 10,000, and I hope to break 10,000 on this stream. So, things I have learned in the last few days of play. I have learned how to spin tiles to max advantage. Making sure that I've got all the stuff I need to get. For example, there are a lot of things that happen when you, for example, here, if I place this tile here, I cannot expand upon this city. But if I spin it, now I can, because this is the live edge down here. And I could do that too if I spun it around this way, and it gives me more of the forest, but I eventually want to take advantage of these two down here. If I put this here, I can't expand that forest anymore, and I will probably want to do that. Put that over here. There's so many crazy little bits, right? Crazy little bits. Yeah, you want to place things the right way. Again, this live edge is ragged right down here. I only have one spot I can expand to for my city, but we're gonna get it done. All right, now, if I spin it this way, I've got three live edges. I've got here, here, and here. So I like that a lot. I can't immediately expand there because a railroad has to go through, but I keep this thing going. And here are my things I'm trying to do today. I don't understand this achievement per se, but we'll get to it. I'm sure it'll all make sense in the end. Perfect. So right here, no live edges matching up. But here, edges, here, edges. So every one of those tiles is a good tile. And this is important, especially because when you get one of these tiles that has a quest on it, like this one, you gotta spin it the right way. But I can't expand on that tile any. And this tile in particular has a quest where you have to put exactly a certain amount of things. So I need to spin that up there. So I've got four going for the 15 I need. Keeping that live edge going this way. See here, I could spin it that way, nothing happens, but if I spin it this way, the houses all line up. And I do like that when the houses line up, so we're gonna keep that going. Yeah. get four more in there sooner or later. Going a little longer. Forests in particular get tricky because it's so easy to screw them up. So I need three more there, but as you see, I have to put exactly three, and this has four on it, so I'm going to put that there, keep that edge going. Finish that off. Keep that going, look at that. Still an edge here I can work with, so... So if I put this here, I kill this quest, and I really don't want to do that. So... let's do that. Let's keep that. Oh, look at that. Three. Excellent. Put it there so both of those open up. Nine more there. Another one in there. Okay, I can build there and here. That's good. Exactly. So five more houses there, which is too many there, but just enough there. Make sure I line that dead edge up with a dead tile. Oh. Two more. Get three more in there, be fine. Yeah, that tile is dead. But now it's alive again. Perfectly. So these things here are pretty interesting. They work for both water and rail, but the rail isn't the best. Make sure we've got all these things matching up, and then I've always got a forest edge that connects them. That even got a house in there. Oh, this one's gonna have to go somewhere else. Don't want to put it there, so let's put it where we've got a couple already. There we go. This tile is just dead. We'll put it there. That tile can build both here and here. Now we've opened that tile up again. If I put that there, it kills the quest. If I put it here, it finishes the quest. This has got houses on it. There we go. That one connects both this tile and that tile. It's pretty good. Gotta be real careful in here that I don't block off. Okay, I just need two more. At least 5 field. That's really weird. It's not going there. See, I could do this here. I'm getting real tight in here, so. Keep that thing alive as best we can. So, real tight in here, so no more funny business. Neat thing about this game is that when you complete quests, it gives you more tiles. I have 28 tiles in my stack, and it's going to just keep giving me more. Okay, I extended the live edge down. It's very good. It's like carpentry, really. Now I've connected all this in there. Got a nice big thing. That sound means that I have completed a rendering task. And I probably should go over and deal with that, but I'm not going to just yet. Alright, I'm gonna add that train up there. One little bit of forest there. Keep that going. Here's what I want. Oh, that forest is done. I screwed it up. I screwed it all up. That is too many to add. That is too many to add. That is just right. Go in the other direction. All right, big forest. Big forest. There we go. The next big achievement I got here is to form a group with 100 fields, but also there's an achievement for having X number of sets on the board, and we're gonna try to continue that. Okay. Keep that going that way. Out of things. I haven't completed a quest in a while, so I need to do that soon-ish. I should have done that over here. Alright, I'm going to complete this quest up here. Boom. And I got 5 more tiles. 5 more tiles is good. The dead tile, put it in dead tile end. I need 2 more here. Give me a way to do stuff in there. Yeah, I got a bunch there. All right. Closes that off. Oh, look at that. New quest. Excellent. Gonna keep that there, hoping to get... yeah, there's a tile coming up. That'll work perfectly in there. This tile will get all of them squared away. Keeps all this one big happy thing. Another quest. Excellent. Let's get up in here. Leave that for that. Trees for the tree god. It is getting a little tight up in here, so let's... Need more trees. More trees. Boom. Completed two quests. And now I've got a big quest for big stuff there. 9 plus. Need 13 up there. Let's do that. Boom, like that. Make sure that those tile up together. Just one. Those are connected. There's the one I want. It is the one I want. Ooh, 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 honey. Let's cap that off and put a forest in there. Let's do that. Quest right on the edge there. Forests are tricky because they sneak up on you, and the live edges aren't on every tile, so you have to really be careful about how you add them up. Get rid of those dead tiles. That one wants 91. Can we get it in there? Yes, I can. Excellent. That one wants 50. These edges are alive now. Let's close that off. Excellent. Two more houses up in there. See if there's dead tiles up in here. So this forest has only got a few spaces it can grow. Love these tiny little tiles because I can dump them in here and everything is good. Two. One. One more in there I can fit. It's getting really dangerous on this forest. There's too many houses. Squeeze them in there. It's all pretty good. See this spot over there is a special tile, but I gotta finish one of these quests first, otherwise it's not gonna work. I forgot all about that one up there. Nope, out of done. I finished it. Played the wrong one. Alright. So, consistently scoring over 5,000, which is good for me. And just like that, you can start again. Start again! I did that so I can keep options open. Yeah, I don't much like any of these options. There's three. Think about the future when I lay these tiles. I don't think this particular game has a lot of future. My play session, rather. The game's gonna go far. It's gonna do a lot of cool things. Place I could play that, so it's good that that came up because I needed to do something with it. Interesting. Let's point that away from the other ones. Point away and close it off entirely. That way it works a little better. Oh, because I screwed that up. Okay, well, we'll see if I can salvage it. Start a new city in there, that's good. I like that these are close enough, but they're not actually connected. So we're gonna need a water tile that has a thing on it. Yeah, it's really tricky there to do that. I don't want to do that. I don't particularly like doing that either. So I can put something there. Let's put that down there. Never have too much forest. Okay, now it's getting tricky. Only place I could expand this is over here. So if I do that, it gets interesting. Oh, I spun it the wrong way and it just died. That's no good. Toe Ropes, hello again. I don't know who you are, but please say hello in the chat. I like meeting new people, so you know, if you have something to say, I'm happy to hear it. If you don't have something to say, I'll listen to that too. It's a great place for that. Exactly where I wanted to put that, but it'll work. I want to connect those two, so I need another tile to do that. There we go. Bigger one than that. Not my favorite, but it works. It's hard to keep the good commentary up when I'm, you know, intent on the screen, but it works. I can get it done. Done. 81, but we can get that down to 7. I'm gonna start going back this way to make this a little easier. Let's close that off. I think I forgot about this up there. I haven't. Simply a matter of... Okay, good. That's a little more live. I'm just gonna have to forget about those. Have to start something new. Alright, we'll do it there. Do it like that so I can keep something in there. See, where was that when I needed it? I needed that right there. Oh, that's annoying. Keep that alive that way. Can we do 102 down here? Yeah, we can. Happy little tiles. Happy little tiles. That's what we want. I'm going to turn. Want to get over there. Gotta complete a quest there. Alright, we like completing quests. It's kind of why we do this. This 100, yeah. We just need 12 more to get that going. That's where that belongs. I am running out of tiles, so this should be interesting. Happy little water feature. Finishes that one, gives me some more tiles. Excellent. Oh, 68 up there. Oh, I'm never getting that. Well, there's some more wiggle room for me. Excellent. There's one more there. Complete that one. Slowly getting them. Turn that direction. I like those since they can be just spun into oblivion. There we go. This way. Clearly not winning this game either, but So close. So close. Spots. Oh, come on. Let me do that. Line it that way because that's a dead tile. Yep, we're done. We didn't even break 500 this time. Oh, didn't do it. Didn't do it. Hello, Justin. Hello, Wes. I have played a bunch of this game this week. I have played a lot of it. In fact, I played this game and mobile games on my phone, so that's what I've played. And that tells me that I'm on to a winner here. This is going to work. Let me switch a disc here, and I'll be right back to my commentary. I'm going to keep talking. 9300. Yeah, I got 9600 my first day. I'm trying to break 10 grand right now. I think I can do it. I was almost there. It's simply a matter of discipline. So it'll get there. I guess we'll try again, won't we? Okay. Examining my options. At the same time, I'm dealing with some files over here that I have to rename. Okay, that's done. We're back over here. Okay, so what we got? We got a field. I like to keep that open. That's a dead house. Kill all the things. Happy little trees. It up. I like that you can unlock new types of tiles based on how you place tiles. It's been a pretty cool revelation. That's a thing. I remember when I got my wisdom teeth done, and they needed to come out for sure because I had treated my teeth poorly. And in particular, when they started to come in, they just didn't come in. And they had to dig into the gums to get them, and a couple of them broke on the way out. It was not pleasant. So with that happy news, which I'm sure you didn't want to hear after just having your wisdom teeth done, big tiles in there. Okay, let's get back to these big tiles. There we go. Look at all that forced action. Boom, boom, boom. 64 tiles. I am rocking it. Okay. Not the one. Keep these forests together. I placed that tile wrong. Yeah, it was the, they offered me one. One of them was full formed. It came out, and it was like a little baby tooth. It looked like a cufflink. I said, "Do you want this cufflink?" It's like, I never want to see those again. The pain they've caused me. So they destroyed them. Medical waste. I kind of wish I kept them now, but it's the kind of thing where, you know, misspent youth. Spend it wisely. Sentai. Let's see, it has the sneezies. Alright, let's pull that up in there. Alright. 34. We can do better than 34. We can do this. I don't like that tile at all. I don't like anything about that tile. Ooh. No, all the same day. I gotta do them all. I wouldn't want to repeat that process in any way. All right, do we want that? We want that instead. Keep that going. We've got that. Oh, I that's the perfect tile. It's the perfect tile. Yeah, that's what I've learned. In fact, I learned it on that visit, that you can keep shooting me up, and it's going to keep not working. So I can feel the drill, I can feel everything. Not a fan. Again, probably not what you want to hear when you're recovering from dental surgery. But I do have sympathy for you, man. That is not a fun thing to have happen. Where is... Oh, I don't want that on anymore. Turn that off. Okay, turn that on. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Open disk. Alright, what do we got here? We got nothing. Have a dead disc there. We're running out of places to put things. Because I need to put a... Yeah, that doesn't want to go there. That needs to go somewhere else. Didn't need to go there either. Gotta go here. Start a whole new one. All these cities... See, there's the piece I need right there. I need that piece. There, that's done. Now I can link these up if I have to. At my leisure. I never tried the gas. I have irrational fear of the gas. That I'm going to be the 1% that doesn't wake up. But I know a lot of anesthesiologists, and they all say the same thing. Yep, you never know who's going to be... So yay on that score. Keep it alive, going one further out. I really do need something better than what I've got, though. Okay, well, that's done. One spot to build off on that. Yeah, I'm not afraid of doctors or medicine. It's simply that I could do math. And I come up on the wrong percentile of so many things. It's an irrational fear. I have many of them. I should have fewer. But I don't. Alright, can I drop this in? Yes! I got it in. Boom. Now I still have to deal with this railroad thing. That's gonna annoy me. I bet you're feeling fine now. Did they give you any good drugs for recovery, or... Are you simply riding it out? Here's the new railroad. Okay, so I keep getting more of these. Need to expand here. I can expand there and there now. That's good. Look at that. Exactly what I needed. And big forest one. That is going nowhere. Nowhere. Help. Oh, it won't help. It won't help at all. I have to find a brand new space to put it. I'll go there. That's a bad placement. That may have lost me the game. Three spots to put it there. So if I put this here, I could sneak up back around it if I get the right tiles. Excellent. Dental drugs are the best. They are officially not fucking around. Yeah, that's what I want. Okay. We have killed that quest dead. It's a shame. This isn't looking great. Not looking great. As a reasonable fear. Oh, look at that. Happy little tree right there. Get more trees in there. Yeah, this one's done, as predicted. I never got these railway tiles next to cities. That's a bad news situation. I should think more about that when I'm placing. Done. Didn't make 5,000 again. All right, this time for sure. It's going to be awesome. We're going to win. And by win, I mean not lose. Try again. All right. Our forest tile now. Put a thing there again. That was dumb. Why did I do that? Guess I can expand it this way. Oh, I would play. Yeah, if they put this on an iPad, boy howdy, would that be awesome. They put FTL on an iPad, and I don't think it translated well, but Catan works great on the iPad. Up there. No reason not to, right? Favorite tile. Get another one of those in there. Expand that city even more. Almost forgot about that other quest. I have many questions about Catan in VR because I don't see why, but I'm also old. And there are many things that don't make sense to me that the kids love. City alive. 1, 2, 3, 4 live edges. many, many forests. Oh, did I just kill... Oh, did I just kill that city? I did not kill that city. Okay, good. I felt like I killed it, and that would make me very sad. Well, I also have a condenser mic and a C920. Interesting. If we get back into doing Tabletop Simulator, I'll definitely let you know. DeMeo. I'll have to check that one out, too. Thank you. City up there. Look at that. I finally found the piece. I also have a green screen, but I have not yet done any VR stuff. I don't have any rigs. What I tell to everybody who says they're thinking about streaming is just do it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm an idiot with a microphone. And yet, here I am streaming every day, or a lot of days. All I can do is my best, right? Exactly, or 20 plus? 20 exactly. Well, that would be some doing, wouldn't it? Let's try down here. Start with 4. Huh. Command and conquer. That's the Wayback Machine. this guy. That's a death sentence there. Guess I'm putting it there. Came out of that one alive. Doesn't attach anything, no matter how I do that. Sculpting? How'd that go? Get lots of people, or did you just have fun? Because having fun's the important part. Bone that one. I screwed that one up big time. The forced perspective is what gets me. Yeah, I have to remind myself to talk. I don't have problems talking. I get caught up in it, right? I enjoy the games so much. Especially when I'm doing a first look at things. I really need to remind myself to talk and get the set. Oh, look at that. God, do I need it. Oh! Hooray! It was the last piece. What I got... another kind of windmill. In fact, let's go look at Let's go look at what I've got here. It doesn't show me the tiles I've earned. But in 50 sessions, score 5,000 or more, that's good. A forest with 1,000 trees. Village with 250 houses. All right, let's play again. No reason not to. Let me pop in here, though, and rename some files. One of the things I like about this game is it is small enough that I can do some video rendering while it's running. But it's robust enough to keep me entertained. I may need to go get a beverage too if I'm going to stream for much longer. I'm drinking water. What is creative mode? Tell me more about creative mode. It's coming soon, creative mode is. Credits. Let's look at the credits here. 4 game design students from Berlin. Well, this is a fine game. Look at all. Anybody I know? Nobody I know. That is a decent, decent section of gaming there. All right. Right off the bat with a selection of fine city quests. This city's dead. I killed a city. Keep it going that way, I guess. Building away from that spot. Don't let me put anything in that spot. I know it'll be hard for you to stop me, but I do not want to put anything there. See, the tiles just keep coming. Oh! I killed one. Killed a quest. That was foolish of me. That is bad news. It's not reading the disc I put in there. Hold on a second. Never happens. Never happens. I agree. Oh, I killed that one before it even started. That was foolish of me. And I gotta read the room. I'm doing horrible at reading the room. I didn't care for that so much. See, I can't kill that one. I gotta keep that one going. But I can kill this one, though. There's one down there, okay. have 4 viewers now. Who's with us? Trying to see who's with us here. I can't see. I can't adjust my stream deck right now, so I'll just keep on what I was doing. That's a big tile. Get that one in there. Excellent. Carve off a little city in there. That was a weird bit of lag. Okay, Meepsard. Hey, Apostle Fail, Keaton's with us. Hooray, Keaton. Welcome to the most boring stream ever. We're having a great time. All right. I did not see that Epic Bot Sketchfab today. Keaton Stewart might be able to tell me a little something about that. Active cities anywhere. I do not have any active cities. I should keep that one a little more active though. Connect that up there. running out of tiles here. It's probably my last game of the afternoon. Or at least that I'm going to stream for. So let's try and earn some points, huh? Places to put stuff up there. There we go. Oh, that's what we want. An easy ending point. Why do I not have anything to work with? Connect those up nicely. That should be worth some points. Okay. City is very large, but I can't score any points off it. Oh, you're killing me, Smalls. I just killed my city. I killed it dead. Ah, 54-20. All right, that was unsatisfying. I have to play again. Very unsatisfying. Try again. I can believe it. I can believe you get to the get into a rhythm and you go. I already lost this game. Up in there. Could probably take a long while. Now it's not connected to that. I hate it when that happens. Now I gotta bring it around. Now it's connected. That one. I am certainly not scoring 1,000,000 points on this game. Lucky if I get 5 grand at this point. Look at that. That's a piece I needed right there. No active forests. Yeah, that's I like Civ. I don't like Civ that much. That's a lot of one more click. Connect up that and that eventually. That'd be nice. Place just like that. Get some more tiles. Thank you. nice big dump. Gotta start a new river somewhere. Start it up there. Oh, I can start it there. Should have thought about that. I'm an idiot. This is getting very big. Killed all my forests. Oh, no, there's one. Excellent. Okay, over 500, over 5,000 rather. That's good news. Kill that forest. Damn it. Why am I so stupid? That's too many. I have 7 there. Oh, I killed that dead. I killed that awful dead. That's also 7. I make bad choices. dumb. I do that dumbly. Like, there's no way to undumb that, what I did. So I'm just gonna kill the big one and clear the other two. Very risky down there. I don't like it. It's getting big and ugly. Just like me. Oh, good. That saves me a little bit. 95. Oh, can I get this done? No, I can't get it done. Can't get it done. I should have paid attention. Did have a 75 planes thing, though. All right. That's going to be it for me. I've been wanting a beverage for a while.